Hi lovelies, welcome back to my channel. I have got for you all two super easy and chic bun hairstyle ideas, and trust me, these are ready in just 2 minutes. You can make these buns for a night out or party, or you can carry it throughout the day, especially during summers when leaving the hairs open is a pain. But before getting started, please subscribe to my channel by pressing the red button below and also hit on the bell icon so you can be the first one to know about my latest videos. If you want to learn how I made these hairstyles, then keep watching. So first up is a basic top messy bun. Just start by brushing the hair. Tease the front section a little so that the hairs don't fall flat in the front. Tie all the hairs into a ponytail and then start twisting the ponytail inwards. Once the ponytail is twisted, wrap it at the top to form a bun. Secure the bun with lots of bobby pins and U-pins. Pull the bun a little to make it look fuller and effortless, and that's it. Your hairs are ready. Second hairstyle is an inward flipped low bun. For this one also, start by brushing the hairs and then take small section in the front and make a poof so that the hairs look full and there is no parting at all. Next, tie the remaining hairs into a ponytail. This ponytail doesn't need to be a high one. You can actually make it even more low if you want a real low bun. Now make an opening in the center of the ponytail like so and flip the ponytail inwards. Keep repeating this step until almost all the hairs are inside the bun. Lastly, if any hairs are left, put them inside the bun and secure with U-pins and bobby pins. Pull out some hair pieces in the front to form the face, and yes, this one is ready too. Thank you. Let me know in the comments which one is your favorite and also what future videos would you like to see. That's it for this video, guys. See you next time. Bye.